You reap what you sow. Is like that? So you want a nice body, you must exercise, oh? Like that. So it has to be the it's correlated, oh, you know, the time and effort spent to do that content is correlated. The results are correlated, oh, no? So what I want to say is now you see these are the people that post educational content that is of value to others, create content that people read from the case study, the court judgment case study. Oh, they learn. So this is what I call quality posts. They are not short survey posts. Their post is of value for their target audience. Okay, there is a big difference. If you want to slim down, how many days a week you should exercise, right? So normally the gym personal instructor will say you start once a week first. Okay, then you start once a week lor, to get used to the gym. Then after that, okay, maybe increase to twice a week, then increase to 3 times a week. Then every day, then your body very nice like that. So the same concept, social media is also start once a week first. Then after that, you slowly increase your manpower. Then you can post like every alternate day. Then after that, every day. My key takeaway is always value the value of data, and also do planning. So you do strategic planning of content with the social media calendar. You rather start with the right alignment and right planning and right mindset than aim for 10,000, 10 million. So the result, you don't aim for the result, you aim for doing the right thing, you know, put a system planning and all these things.